million pounds in loaded with confidence, in which you can almost certainly lose your job. The other option is a vote of no confidence in trust herself. This would have to come internally from the Conservative Party.
Hey!
In order for such a vote to be called, 15% of the parliamentary party.
Wow, be weird. Wow.
Would need
How?
While this is theoretically possible, it's a very high bar. Tory MPs would likely be reluctant to do so, fearing that the current instability would only be made worse by another change of leader. It should be noted additionally that under the current rules of the 1922 Committee, the Prime Minister has a 5-month grace period.